Jericho, the recruits, and I will search this way. Robin and Red Robin, scout out the other direction. Report back on what you find. Tryouts are officially over. Today, you're Titans.
Nice work locating the base. The Fearsome Five are already inside. You play along and get revenge on Deathstroke and his mole. We will be looting the Hive Armory and stealing the bounty from the contract. Simon says, it's payday.
The worker drone saw her for what she truly was. An alien intruder in our colony. A foreign entity spreading discord from within our hive. By the time Zazala saw what was happening, I was waiting to ensure her demise.
Jericho's taken over that Hive soldier.
We have a small problem. Shimmer and Jinx are falling out, and Mammoth is having problems gaining entry to the vault. It appears Hive has improved the durability of their defenses. We're going to skip the gold and move on to the hardware. Don't worry. Simon says there are big bucks in weapon sales. Shimmer and Jinx. Simon says, just worry about killing Deathstroke.
With the Queen gone, I have brought order and purpose to Hive. No longer will alien forces dictate our goals. I have garnered the faith of my following on the promise of greatness. A promise hinged on the death of our greatest enemies. A promise of revenge!
Joseph. Damn you, Titans. First you murder Grant, and now you turn Joseph against me?
More Hive troops incoming. Watch your sixes.
Thank you. business!
Stop it!
end of the line, Titans.
Where are they, Deathstroke? Where are our friends?
Why don't you ask Terra where they are? She was so eager to play her part in your team's demise. Like putty in my hands. She even thinks I'm the father she never had.
You son of a...
Shut it, kid. You came for a fight, so fight. Rely on your teammates.
Focus and take out the specific pod that's weakening you.
Need some medical attention? Too bad. Not feeling very invulnerable anymore, eh, tough guys? I control the battlefield, not you. Looks like your strikes have lost their punch. Icon suit, activate.
Gravity sheet.
The gravity sheet on his icon suit is invulnerable to low impact attacks. Use big damage attacks to overload the sheet.
Watch your step, or it'll be the last.
It's weakening our defenders! nerfing our big gun. That mod is neutralizing our healer's power.
Joseph, don't. I did what I had to do for honor. One day you'll understand.
Jericho?
It's me. Let's go save your friends.
It's about time. We've been sitting here forever. What is Slade doing with you?
It's me, Jericho. I'm in control of his body.
Deathstroke hired Terra to betray us. Damien, I want you to take Jericho and the rest of the recruits and go after Terra. Red Robin and I will rescue the Titans.
That is the best tactical decision you've made yet.
Well, if it isn't Batman's bratty little bastard. Think you and these rejects can stop me? Get real, creep. I'm done holding back. You're dead.
Good thing I brought reinforcements then.
Slade? What the hell are you doing with them? We had a deal. We were a team. Partners.
Did you think I would partner with a weak little girl who cries for her daddy? Ugh.
No one wants you, Terra. Not the Titans, not Slade, not even your parents.
Shut up! He said I was his princess. He said!
Terra's weakness is her anger. Follow my lead. You're just sad.
I'm through with you. Precious family won't be able to identify the plot.
We've succeeded in angering her. Further contact will be necessary. The more angry she gets, the more power she expends.
I'll bury you all.
She's leveraging the environment to her advantage. Evasive action! Lava below us!
She won't be able to maintain these power levels much longer.
How dare you all! Spread out! She's trying to confine us! Evasive action! The floor is lava!
It's over, Terra. Give up. You need help. There is no dishonor in it. Let the Titans help you.
Over? This isn't over. This doesn't end until I see you, Slade, and all the Titans in hell!
No! Terra! Stop!
No!
Jericho? No. They're gone. Go on ahead and save the Titans. Jericho and I will attempt to rescue them.
Vengeance is ours. Nice work. Mammoth and I ran into some issues, but nothing we can't handle. Mammoth, get down! They'll see you!